Hello, this is Eric LeGrand. He's a 30-year-old former football player. Unfortunately, he made a bad tackle at a young age and became paralyzed. He is a recipient of a WWE Warrior Award.